Place your body into an extended plank with your hands up on a plyo box. Make sure the plyo box is secure up against the wall or with a heavy object on the opposite side. Your feet should be about shoulder width apart or wider for a secure base. You can modify this exercise by bringing your knees in underneath your hips or by placing your elbows on the plyo box into a low plank position.